teeth on the bottom. He's got a large lead on the top. He's kind of like a cow. He gulps it in, brings it back up, and chews that cud. So if we don't let him get it down, food's going to fly and pain's going to fly. Good boy. It's not toxic washable. When you guys leave, I'll clean them up. You know what? He's into the eggplant now, too.
Really?
There isn't a vegetable he doesn't like. Some days he snuffs some of the vegetables, something better, like cauliflower. It's funny, we just started bringing in a different variety of branches. What he'd eat in a while, the acacia is their number one branch. He snubbed it because he's so used to them. He has Timothy hay, alfalfa hay, and all kinds of vegetables here.
Good.
There you go.
Good boy. So I'm going to end that on a positive note.
Well done.
So thank you for watching Ozzie paint and coming out and supporting the ranch. No, these are biscuits.